starting out the umbrella Bimini top. I have a giant hunk of wood I found on the beach, and I cleaned it all up with a saw and a belt sander, and then I varnished it. I've got a couple wedges, two long stainless steel bolts, some screws and various drill bits, and an old umbrella, and a piece of PVC. I have the base of the umbrella, I'll cut it, and then I'll put a little notch, and that will seat itself on the top bolt of these two bolts.